And there's nothing that we did today that's going to change anything for them.
Just hours after John Phillips handed down a recommendation for the death sentence of Anthony Kirkland, the jury foreman is still overwhelmed with emotion.
We all, you know, understood, being parents ourselves, what they must be going through. So that's it. And we did understand that.
But after nearly 3 weeks of putting his emotions aside, Phillips, a father himself, can finally put into words his thoughts on the confessed serial killer.
I think that referring to him as a monster is an insult to monsters, honestly. I just, from that standpoint, I don't think there's a word that I could think of to describe him.
For the foreman and his fellow jurors, it came down to one thing.
He just liked to kill people. I mean, that's really what it came down to with him. He just got a taste for it. He decided he liked it. And then that's, everything that he did afterward.
And Phillips says jurors watched Kirkland closely and never saw any emotion when it came to the murders or his victims, 13-year-old Esme Kenny and 14-year-old Cassandra Cherie Crawford and two other women.
He had any remorse for anything that he did.
But still, he says, jurors followed the letter of the law to come up with both the guilty charge and the death sentence.
He got his fair trial.
Phillips is convinced of that. An attorney himself, he's defended criminals in the past. But after watching this trial from a different perspective, his perspective on his career and life look much different now.
To that degree, I don't think I could go back to doing that, so to be quite honest about it.